The Master of Pharmaceutical Science degree culminates in an extended placement in the final semester of the degree. And this is really the opportunity for the student to pull together and consolidate their learning from the earlier parts of degree and put it into practice in a true workplace environment.
So in the master, the placement is going to be longer than in the undergrad course. The future master students will be able to achieve more, be trained on more interesting techniques. The students are actually doing the tasks that they would do if they were hired. We have a really good network of industries who are working with us. This is why we have an extremely wide range of placements available.
While the formal part of the work integrated learning takes place in the final semester of the degree, throughout the degree, we'll be making reference to how the skills and learning will be applied in the workplace. So we're expecting our students to be able to contribute straight away. Of course, we're expecting a lot of our graduates to work in Australia's growing pharmaceutical industry, but because of the nature of the degree and the knowledge and learning that the students will do, there'll be ample opportunity for students to be considered for employment in other areas.
This is all transferable skills, and they can actually do it in food, they can do it in paints, they can do it in cosmetics, they can do it in all these different places where you do formulation or product development in general. Placement have translated into quite a high percentage of employment. Every single time they have a graduate job, they come to us.
What we're trying to do here is to create a degree that will give us students coming from the degree and moving straight out into the workforce. And so all of our planning for that is geared to creating those job-ready graduates.